I nearly missed my goal of achieving a cum laude engineering degree by 0.1% in my second year. Now, the rule is for engineering, you have to get your cum laude in 3 of your 4 years of study. So you have to get more than 75% average. And typically, third year is the hardest. So when you do engineering, you need to get it in your first, second, and fourth year, and then third year. You're lucky if you pass, basically. And in my second year, I missed a large section of my maths exam, and that knocked my average down. And as I said, by 0.1% lower than what would have meant a cum laude average for that year. So I got 74.4%. And it's quite a painful memory because it was my own stupid fault. I had studied well, I just didn't read the whole paper in my exam. So, lesson number one, if you're writing exams, make sure you answer all the questions. Wayne Gretzky said you'll miss 100% of all the shots that you don't take. So I told the story in the webinar last week, and fortunately I managed to get the right marks in my third year, and I ended up getting a cum laude engineering degree. So all's well that ends well. But my advice to you in this video is, firstly, read all the questions. If you've got exams coming up, take the time to go through the paper and just familiarize yourself with where all the marks are coming from and the topics that you've studied. And then the other piece of advice, and there was a lady on the webinar a couple of weeks ago who said that she was going for a cum laude degree, and that's why I told the story. Just be very certain about your path to achieve that objective, and understand where you're going to get the marks from that are going to tally up to whatever it is you need to get your cum laude degree. And ironically, cum laude students are very diligent and focused, but sometimes, like me, you know, it can be those silly mistakes that cost you such an important goal. So make sure that you don't make a silly mistake like myself, and obviously try and avoid having to put yourself under too much pressure to recover from that. But if you're going for cum laude, good luck.